Hello kids, welcome back to our today's maths class. So our today's new number is 1515. 1515. So let's start.
Hello kids, welcome back to our today's maths session. In today's maths session, we learn a new number. So let's count with me first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 1, 3, 13, 1, 4, 14. Yesterday you learned 1, 4, 14. So our today's new number is 1515. Okay, so today we learn how to write number 1515. So students, take out your maths pre-nursery maths reading and writing book. Open page number 3131. Count the picture and read the number. Which number is this? 1515. 1515. 1515. Which number? Find out 3131. Okay. So, which number is this? 1515. So, what is this? Helicopter. So, you have to count it. Helicopter. How many helicopters are there? Okay. So, slowly, slowly remember that you have to count. First, rub your hands. Slowly, slowly, fast. So, let's count up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Which number is this? 1515. 1515. Which number is this? 1515. Which number is this? 1515. So students, take out your green color notebook. Which color? Green color. Yesterday you learned 1, 4, 14. So our today's new number is to write 1, 5, 15. So let's start. Here you can write date 18.82020. What day is today? Speak out with me. Tuesday. Here you can write C.W. How many stars are there? Count it slowly, slowly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, so how to write number 1515? So let's start. First, you have to make standing line like this. Then, with the help of two dots, okay? Slipping line like this. Then make one short standing line like this. Then make a left curve. 1, 5, 15. Speak out with me. 1, 5, 15. 1, 5, 15. Here. See, ma'am is not touching bottom line. So, ma'am will rub this. Okay. So, you have to touch. Remember that you have to touch the bottom line. 1, 5, 15. Speak out with me. 1, 5, 15. 1, 5, 15. 1, 5, 15. 1, 5, 15. 1, 5, 15. 1, 5, 15. 1, 5, 15. How to write 1, 5, 15? Make slipping line like this, then short standing line, then make a left curve. 1, 5, 15. 1, 5, 15. 1, 5, 15. Okay, I hope you understand the number 1, 5, 15. So you have to do this work at your home. You take 15 spoons at your home and you have to count it slowly, slowly. This is your activity. Okay? Take up 15 spoons and count it slowly, slowly. Okay? Thank you. Have a nice day.